everybody. This is the Together Family. We are here in my kitchen, and we are I just dug around and found some things that we could use for our instruments, for our online Music Together classes. This is Theo. He's going to help me demonstrate some things that we could use to make music. Theo, can you shake that? What's that? Sprinkles. So you could use, I just pulled out some sprinkles. Makes a pretty good shaker. What do you think? Yeah? Okay, I have two just tablespoons here.
I want more.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I know you have these things. We got some sippy cups. I thought we could take some rice. What should we do with the rice?
Put it in the cup.
Let's put it in the cup. All right. I'm going to put the lid on it. All right. Give it a shake. See how it sounds. Nice. Nice sound. We also have some wooden spoons. Do you think these might make some noise?
Yeah.
Can we try it?
Yeah.
All right. So we have some sticks. Okay, now if you feel brave, we can go for your household pans. Got a hummus container here. I've got some dried beans. These are about 20 years old. I apparently have been hanging on to these for just this precise moment. And let's see how this sounds. What do you think? You try it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep, seems to work pretty well. Now, if you're like me, you hoard coffee cans. Because you don't know when you might need 50 coffee cans. Today's the day. What are we gonna do? What should we do with this? Alright, let's do it. Alright. So as you can see, all you have to do is just dig through your cabinetry and you can find all kinds of at-home instruments. So have fun and get ready to play along. Thanks.